Susan Bradley here with a tip on how to install Windows 10 feature updates. Now, the first step that you do is you can go to the Windows 10 media site and actually download the ISO. Now, a little preface here, if you are already a volume license user, you actually have access through that site to the various different Windows 10 versions. If you're not a volume license user, then you have to do a little bit of pre-planning, because the Windows 10 media site only has the ISO for the version that's currently out. So, for example, right now, given that Windows 10 18.09 is the most latest version, if you go to this page and download the tool, it will actually start to download the 18.09 version. So a little bit of heads up that you have to plan ahead. So if you wanted the 18.03, you'd have to make sure you got it before the 18.09 came out. Once you've downloaded that executable and run it and built an ISO, you then extract it out so it's on a location somewhere in your network. And here's where the fun starts. Now, obviously, you'll be doing these scripts from command line, but I put them just here in Notepad just so you can see them. It's a little bit easier to see it. The first one here is just how to set it up so that it will install with a what's called a quiet installation. That when the user comes back in the next morning, they won't have to do anything, they won't have to wait, they won't see that lovely, you know, please wait, I'm getting finished. It will actually complete the installation process. If you are familiar with PDQ, PDQ deploy, that's another way that you can deploy the feature update. Again, for the script for that, we've got some special other options on the back. We can even disable telemetry along the way. And finally, if you want to see how the install is and just to see how the installation will go, if you're going to hit any issues along the way, there's a way to start the install with a /compat scan only. Now, these flags will allow you to not install the Windows 10 18.09, but actually test it out. So before you get ready to install it, you can do it like a dry run and review what the system says or if you're going to have any blocking issues. But there you have it, three different ways, some scripts to install the Windows 10 feature update on your timetable.